This is Harmony. I'm here again in the Pacific Northwest, and I'm out here wildcrafting some salmonberries. This is another wonderful wild edible that you can go out in the month of June and early July, and you can, a little bit of mosquito going right at my eye. You can find some amazing salmonberry spots, and I want to show you one of mine. So right here is actually some red salmonberries, and I really love these. They are super yummy, and as you can see, they're look like a raspberry, but they look a little bit more like salmon eggs on a berry, and they separate a lot like salmon eggs, and that's why they're called salmonberries. Now, there's also a salmonberry that has orange berries, and that one usually grows right near this one with red. However, I'm here late in the season, and the red ones are usually the later season berries. Again, I just love these berries, and you can make so many wonderful things with them, or you can just eat them plain and raw. Enjoy this video. Give it a like, give it a subscribe if you want to see some more videos come in, and stay tuned. Have a great day, and happy wildcrafting.